Well, this one's been on the move this morning for sure. It's already been in this perch once this morning. It's been up and down river, and it's been on both banks, or both sides. So. I got some good shots of it just up river from here on the same bank I'm on. Both adults were in the area for quite a while too. There's still an adult. I can't get a shot of them from here right now. It's hard to say whether this is one of the locals or if it's just passing through. It's the time of year where we'll tolerate visitors to a point, I think. Then again, it could be one of the juveniles just lingering. That's why I was wondering when I first arrived this morning whether there was a... That's what the commotion was for food over on the gravel bank. There was an adult down there. I don't know if it was eating or had a catch down there. Or maybe this one was involved in it. Well, in fact, it was, because shortly after I arrived, I saw all three of them break from that area.